explain in detail exactly how you would have moved back depending on the seriousness of your wound. First of all, from the regimental aid post, by field ambulance and stretcher bearers to the field ambulance transport, from there back to the casualty clearing station. There, some pretty hard-nosed decisions which were taken by the surgeons. Do we operate? Do we try and save this man? Or do we leave it till we can work on others since he's already too far gone? Now, if the wounds are very bad, you're going to go back further down the chain. You're going to be taken in train to the base hospital, usually on the coast. And if your wound was bad enough or long-term enough, you'd have gone back in hospital ship to Britain. In 1914, there were fewer than 10,000 medical staff on the Western Front. By the summer of 1960,